Now on home video, Claudia Schiffer, perfectly fit.
I developed this routine with my trainer, Kathy Kaler. It's simple, it works, and you can do it anywhere.
Filmed on the exotic island of St. Barts and in the historic city of Prague, Perfectly Fit is a series of two body part specific videos focusing on upper and lower body muscle conditioning for a total workout that delivers the results you need for the body you want. Perfectly Fit teams Claudia Schiffer and trainer to the stars Kathy Kaler to work your arms, shoulders, chest, back, and abs. Trim, tone, and strengthen your legs, hips, and buttocks. Purchase one video to work in a specific area or both to work to perfection.
Okay, remember you just take a big step out. And the main thing is to remember to have that knee right over your ankle in front. Good, and push back. And then on the squats, pull your stomach in as you go down. And as you come up, stay real tight and squeeze together as you lift.
This workout isn't too difficult. It's very effective and very, very safe.
Tone, shape, and strength. Get perfectly fit.
I've been doing this exercise for a long time now. I'm stronger and have much more energy. It's not about how much you can do, and it's not about keeping up. It's about doing what's right for you, taking yourself where you can.
Perfectly Fit, coming soon to home video.
I've always wanted to give my stomach a little definition. So I work with my trainer, Kathy Kaler, to design a workout that focuses on different areas and has a lot of variation. It's also very simple. I can do it anywhere. All it takes is a mat or towel, that's it. If you're like me, you don't always have time to go to the gym. This is the perfect solution. One other thing. This workout isn't too difficult. It's very effective and very, very safe. And it's easy to keep up with. Of course, if you want to build on this workout, you can certainly do that by adding repetitions. We've designed something you can really grow with. We'll begin with a short warm-up, emphasizing the abdominal muscles. Then go on to some exercises especially designed to define the stomach. After the workout, we'll cool down with a set of stretches that concentrate on the muscles we've just been using. To do this workout, you should be in good health. If you have any concerns, ask your doctor. I've been doing these exercises for a long time now. I'm stronger and have much more energy. And now I actually like to do sit-ups. Before we start with the exercises, we'll start with a warm-up. Deep breaths. Inhale on the way up, exhale on the way down.
And again, exhale. And up and out. One more time. Breathe in and exhale.
And roll your shoulders back. First one and the other.
Four, five, six, seven. And both shoulders back. One. Two, three, four, five, lift up and down. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Now reach, first to one side and then to the other. This stretches the sides and waistline. And now reaches with your arms in front of you.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Now side to side from the waist. First slowly.
And quickly. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And slow. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And quickly. 1, 2, 2, 2. Pressing 2 on each side. Press and press.
And slow again.
And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Now side to side with the knees.
Bend your knees in line with your toes.
5, 6, 7, and 8.
A straight arm stretch.
Reach up and over. Make a nice straight line. And press your heel back facing the side.
Going into the runner stretch. Bring your back heel down, leaning a little bit forward.
And breathe. Stepping in, straightening the leg in front.
Now stretch your hamstring. The key is to have support on the bent leg, not to push on the leg you're trying to straighten. And stretch your arm to the other side.
Remember to hold the stretches, never bounce.
The runner stretch again.
Press your heel back.
And stretch the other hamstring.
Step in, straighten the leg, flatten your back.
Rest your hands on your thighs and pull your chin into your chest.
2, and release. 3, keep your knees bent. 4, just isolating the abdominals. 5, and 6, and 7. Breathe out as you lift up. 8.
Now quicker.
1, and 2. 3, and 4. 5, and 6. 7, and 8.
Then slow again.
1, and 2. Pull up 3, rounding the back and flattening the back. And 6, and 7, and 8.
And pulsing.
1, 2, and 3. Release. 2, 2, 3. 3, and 4.
And roll up so you're standing straight.
And roll your shoulders back. Press your head down to one side, releasing the neck and shoulder. Chin comes into your chest. And up to the other side. Make sure you don't take your head back. Look side to side. And take a nice deep breath in.
And that's the end of the warm-up. We do our first stomach exercises standing up. We will continue to warm up by isolating the abdominals. These are similar to movements you do all day long. You're stabilizing your torso muscles by keeping your abdominals contracted. Contracting your abs helps you keep your balance and protect your back.
7, 8, and 1.
And reach and pull down.
2, reaching the arm up and over. 3, and 4. Feel the pull in the waist. 5, and 6, and 7. And 8.
And pulse again from the waist.
2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Get ready to pull your knee up.
Pull your knee in and extend.
2, press out. 3, and 5, and 6, and 7, and 8.
And waist pulse again.
And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and side to side. 1.
Isolate your ribcage.
3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
And pull to the other side.
1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6. six, seven.
Now I'm over reaches to the other side.
Pull down. Two. Three. Stretching the waistline. Four. Five. Pull. Six. Pull. Seven. One more. Eight.
Waist pulls to the other side.
One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight.
And knee pulls.
And two. And three. Four. Pull. Five. Bring it in. Six. Seven. Crunching the abs. And eight.
And waist pulls again.
Two, three, four, five, six, seven.
Now side to side.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One.
And again with your arms at your waist.
Three, four, five, six, seven, eight.
Then take a stretch.
And release it, breathing up and out.
This is our first mat exercise, and it's really important that you watch your form.
Okay, we're gonna do the regular sit-up, just a crunch, so bring your hands behind, and then the main thing is to keep your chin off of your chest. And then when you come up, breathe out, so you exhale in the effort, and press down with your stomach. Think of your stomach coming down into your mat.
This is the first stomach exercise. It's a basic crunch. Make sure you exhale as you come up.
One.
For the first two sets, keep your feet flat.
Three.
Try not to use your neck to come up.
Four.
Remember to keep your elbows back.
Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Two more. Nine. Ten.
Now pulsing.
One and two and three.
It's easy to find yourself using your neck when you're just starting out.
Six.
It takes a bit of getting used to until you get stronger.
Nine.
But try to use your neck as little as possible. Second set.
And down. Two. Breathe out as you come up. Three. Four. Five. Press your back down into your mat. Seven. Eight. Nine. One more.
And again, pulsing.
One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven, eight, nine, and ten. One more set. One, and down. Two, three, breathe out. Four, five, six, seven, eight. Two more, all the way up. Nine, and ten. Pulsing again. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and ten.
And now a cross torso stretch.
Bring your knees down to one side, your arms to the other, releasing the abdominal wall. And switch. Take a deep breath in.
This feels really good.
And exhale. Come back to the center.
Next one is the crossover, so bring one leg up. Okay, then you're gonna hang on to your thigh, just as kind of like something to help you pull up. Other hand comes behind your head, and then you're gonna focus on coming up and over your knee.
Mm-hmm.
Lift and back, and then you lift up, bringing that shoulder blade up, and then we're focusing on the obliques on the side, so the waistline comes in, and again, chin up. Breathe out and focus up, out, over your knee.
Over the knee.
Uh-huh.
This next exercise is for the obliques. Cross one knee over the other, put your hand on your thigh, and bring your elbow towards the opposite knee. We'll do 20 reps.
Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine, ten, one, two. 2, reach up and over the knee. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 2 more, pull up, 9, and 10.
Now the other knee, pull yourself up and over the knee and back.
And lift.
Make the movement 1, as smooth as possible.
2, 3.
Don't use your neck.
4. Remember to breathe out as you lift. 6.
Isolate your abdominal 7, muscles.
8. 9. 10. And 1. Breathe out. 2. 3. Reach up and over your knee. 5. 6. 7. Keep your chin off your chest. 8. Pull 9. One more. And 10. And repeat the same thing on the other side. Last set. 1. 2. 3. 4. 5. 6. 7. The obliques are for the waistline. And 9. One more. And 10. Here we go. Up 1. 2. Remember your form. 3. Up and over the knee. 4. Squeeze. 5. 6. 7. Up. 8. 9. One more. And 10.
Cross again.
Hold the thigh and reach up and over. 1. Pull 2. 3. Up 4. Pull 5. 6. 7. 8. 9. 10. Keep the movement smooth. Up 2 and down. 3. 4. 5. 6. Breathe out. 7. 8. 9. And 10. And that's our second exercise. Stretch out the muscles, dropping your knees to one side, arms to the other. And switch. Breathe in and exhale. Coming back to the center.
Okay, bring your knees up and cross your ankles. I always try to reach over my knees so I don't use my neck, but I use my stomach muscles.
1, 2. Pull 3, up 4, and 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Now pulse. Keep your elbows slightly turned in.
3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Slow it down.
2 sets to go.
Up 1.
When the knees come up, it's like having a target.
And 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Remember to breathe as you lift up. One more.
And pulsing.
1, 2, 3, 4. Pull up. 5, 6, 7, and 8, and 9, and 10.
Last set.
1, up 2, up 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. This is the rectus abdominis muscle. Runs down the middle of your stomach.
And pulse again.
1, 2, 3, 4, squeeze, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Come down and stretch.
Again, we'll drop the knees to one side, the arms to the other, and then hold it. And the other side.
Back to the center.
This is a combination of both exercises, side to side and straight up. Try and reach up and over your knee. Extend your legs straight up. Breathe out as you lift.
Crossing side to side. And two in the middle, here we go. And straight up, lift, and lift.
Now we go from side to side. Bring one elbow toward the knee, and then the other.
Lift, and lift. Here's our third set, pull up.
If you can't straighten your legs, it's okay to keep them slightly bent.
Lift, and lift. Fourth set, cross over, over, back to the center. Lift and lift. One more time. Reach over and back to the center and lift and lift. Bring your knees down and stretch it out. Bringing one knee into the chest and cross over your body. Feel a stretch through your stomach muscles, your lower back, and your hips. Switch sides. Knee comes into the chest.
And stretch.
And cross over your body. Breathing in. And exhale out.
This exercise is great for the lower part of your stomach. Try and not swing your legs. Instead, bring them straight up and down. To make this exercise a little bit more difficult, place your hands on the side. Make sure you exhale as you lift your legs.
Okay, bring your hands under your hips, your legs up, and use your lower stomach. Try not to bounce.
First, slow. One, two.
Try to swing as little as possible. Contract your abdominal muscles to lift your hips off the mat.
Seven.
Don't use the momentum from your legs.
Eight. Nine. And 10.
And pulse.
One, and two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and 10.
Slow again.
One.
Try to isolate the pelvic area.
Two.
Three. Good. And little swing.
Four.
Five. And again, really concentrating lower.
Seven. Eight. Nine.
Pulsing.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Third set.
First slow.
One. Two, three, tilt the pelvis up, four, five, make sure you exhale as you lift, seven, eight, nine, ten.
And pulse.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and ten.
And stretch out.
Drop your knees to one side and your arms to the other. Feel the muscles release. And the other side.
Okay, this is our last exercise. It's the power combination.
First set.
The first one is a basic crunch.
Sliding up. Two. Four, five, Breathe out as you lift. Six. Seven. Eight. Two more. Nine. And ten. Pull your knees in as you crunch. One. Two. Three. Four. Pull five. Pull six.
Now extend the legs up. Bring your knee down towards the chin as we crunch in.
Three, bringing the knees toward the chest. And five. Pull six. Seven. Pull eight. Pull nine. And ten.
Now we have a target. We're reaching up toward the shoe.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Nine.
Put the other hand behind your head and repeat the other side.
Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine.
Now
ten.
Both hands are up toward your feet.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and ten.
That's the first one. Going for two more sets. Second set. Elbows touch your knees, and then back down again.
Two. Three, just tap your feet. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten.
Again, extend your legs up, and then pull your knees in.
One. Two. Three. Four, by pulling in your knees, you're bringing in the lower abs. And seven, breathe out. Eight, nine, and ten.
Keep the legs up and reach towards the foot with your arm.
Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten.
Now the other side.
One, two, three, four. Six, seven, eight,
two more,
nine, both arms up.
Keep your chin up, but not back as you reach towards your feet.
Four, come on, five, six, seven, push, eight, nine, and ten, good.
Third set. Hands behind your head
one,
and your toes coming down to touch
two,
the floor.
Three, breathe out. Four, pull in five, and six, seven, pull eight, nine.
One more. Legs up, knees in. Extend, pull in, extend, pull in.
And two, three, pull four. Shoulder blades up, seven, and eight. This is the last time. Pull nine, one more.
Now reach with your hand.
And one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten.
Other side.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Both. And one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and eight, nine, and ten.
We've just finished a workout for perfectly fit abs. You can use this by itself, or you can start to build a more complete program by combining it with perfectly fit arms.
which is coming up next.
Weights.
Weights. Okay, we're gonna start our first exercises. We're gonna start with overhead presses and go then into front raises. These work for your shoulders, your deltoids.
Stand with your knees soft.
One.
The weights start at the shoulder and press up overhead. It's important to exhale on the effort.
Four.
The overhead press.
Six. Breathe out as you lift. Seven.
You can stand whichever way is more comfortable.
Nine. Bring the weights together at the top. And five more. One arm at a time, lift and lower. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, one more, and 10. Second set of the overhead press, and press one, two, three, keep your knees slightly bent. And five, up six, seven, eight, push nine, 10, five more, up one, two, three, and four, one more, five.
And again the raise.
Up and down, two, three. Keep your arm level with the shoulder at the top. Six, seven, eight, two more, nine, 10.
Last set.
Remember, these are for our deltoid muscles. Press one, two, three, four. This is the last set. Come on. Up and down. Six. Seven. Press eight. Breathe out as you lift. Nine. 10. Up one. Almost there. Two. Up three. And four. One more. And five.
Okay. One more set of raises.
Lift one. Up two.
Don't forget to breathe on the effort.
Four.
And now we transition to some push-ups.
This is the first set of four that we'll be doing throughout the workout. Come down onto your knees. Keep your back straight. And exhale as you lift.
Your hands are just a little more than shoulder width apart.
One.
Bring your chest down to the floor.
Two.
Not your abdominals. We want to keep those abdominals pulled in. And then lower the chest. Don't drop your head. Keep your neck in alignment with your back.
Seven. And eight.
To increase the intensity,
nine,
add some weights.
And 10.
Come out of the push-ups into a baby stretch.
These two exercises are for your shoulders and your upper back. The first exercise is a lateral raise. Have the elbow a little bit higher than your wrist and exhale as you lift. This exercise is the upright row. It's for your upper back. Bring your weights just below your chin. Have your elbows frame your face. And again, exhale as you come up.
Now lateral raises. Keep your legs together.
One. And
take the weights
two,
from the sides and lift them directly
three,
out to the side, bringing them up to shoulder
four,
level.
Five. Breathe out as you lift. Six. Seven. 8, 9, 10.
And upright rows. The legs are a little farther than hip distance.
1.
The knees are soft.
2.
Don't let your elbows go higher than the waist.
3.
The key is to
4.
Keep your elbows up.
5.
Keep the knees soft as you pull the
6.
Weights up. Bring them up
7.
So they're almost underneath your chin.
8. 9. Breathe out as you lift. 5 more. Up 1.
As you get tired, watch your
up
form.
Up 2. Up 3. And 4. Up 5.
Lateral raises. Second set. Elbows should be higher than your wrists.
1.
As you get tired, be sure
up
to pay
2.
Attention to your form. Don't
up
bring your
3.
Hands up higher than your elbows.
Up 4. 5. 6. 7. 8. 2 more. 9. 10.
And upright rows. Upright rows are great for your upper back.
1. 2. 3. 4. Remember to exhale as you lift. Keep your knees slightly bent. 7. 8. 9. 10. 5 more. Keep pulling up. 1. Up 2. 3. 4. 1 more. 5. And bring the feet back together. Lifting to the side.
Lateral raises. Last
1,
set.
2. 3. Keep the arms level with your shoulder. 5. 6. Up 7. Breathe as you lift. 8. 2 more. 9. And 10.
Upright rows. We're almost there.
1. 2. Bring the weights right underneath the chin. 4. Keep a nice flat back. Chest is up. 7. 8. Pull 9. 10. 5 more. Here we go. 1. 2. 3. And 4. And 5. And shake your shoulders out.
And again, push-ups.
Remember to keep your back flat. And to increase the intensity on the push-ups, you can extend your legs all the way out, crossing one ankle on the left. Hands are a little wider than the shoulder, coming down and 1.
Keep your neck in alignment with your spine.
2.
Shoulders should be directly over
3,
your hands. Abdominals pulled in.
4.
Focusing down.
5. 6.
Try and keep a slight
7,
bend in your elbows as you come up.
8. 2 more. Push. 9. And 10. Press back and stretch it out. Breathe in. And exhale.
Okay, now we're moving on to bicep curls and tricep extensions. So take your weights.
First, bicep curls.
And bring the weights
and
up and down. 3.
Don't forget to breathe.
4.
And breathe
5,
out as you come up.
6. 7.
For the
8,
standing bicep curls, take
9,
a basic stance.
10,
feet apart, knees soft.
Up 1.
Bring in the elbow, curling
2,
the weight up toward the shoulder.
3.
Control the movement.
4. 1 more.
Exhale as you curl.
5.
Now for tricep extensions. Keep your elbow up, level with your shoulder. Extend back.
Actually, bring your legs in just a little bit and then soften those knees. Okay, go ahead.
1. 2.
It looks good. You see your definition.
4.
Main thing is remember that elbow stays parallel with the shoulder,
seven,
then you can really isolate
eight,
the tricep. Feel that?
9 and 10 on the other side. Bring the elbow up and extend. 1.
Use a chair that allows
two,
you to keep your back as flat
three,
as possible.
4. 5. 7, 8, 9, and 10.
Bicep curls. Second set.
And bring it up. 2, 3, 4. Remember to concentrate on the bicep muscle. It's in the front of the arm. Squeeze it as you lift. Up 9, 10, 5 more. Up 1, up 2, 3, 4, 1 more, and 5.
And again, tricep extensions.
1, 2, 3, 4. Keep the elbow up. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Switching arms. Elbow comes up level with the shoulder and press back. Keep that back flat. Keep your knees soft. And support with that opposite arm. Press out 7 and 8. Press 9, one more, and 10.
One set to go. Bicep curls.
Knees slightly bent and squeeze. Up 2, 3, 4. Remember to breathe out as you bring the weight up. 7, 8, 9, 10, 5 more, squeeze, 1, 2, up 3, and 4, one more, up 5.
And tricep extensions.
Supporting body, lift the elbow, and extend back, 1, 2, 3, straighten that arm out, isolating the tricep muscle. 6, 7, 8, 9, one more, 10. Other side. Lift and extend the arm. 1, 2, press 3, 4, keep the elbow up, 5. 6, 7, breathe out as you extend, 8, last 2, 9, one more, 10, and shake it out. This is our third set of push-ups. Remember to keep your hands just a little bit wider than your shoulders. Breathe out as you lift. Here we go, and up 1. Press 2, up 3, up 4. Bring that chest down towards the floor. Don't break at the waist. 7, 8, up 9, one more, and 10. Press back and stretch it out.
This is another exercise for the back of your arms, the triceps. It's called a dip. You use a chair and slide yourself off, holding with your hands. Try and bring your elbow so it's level with your shoulder. As you come up, exhale.
Dips, first set.
And 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 5 more. Up 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5.
And lateral raises.
Pick up your weights. Bring yourself to the edge of your chair. Rest your chest on your thigh and extend your arms out to the side. 2, 3, 4.
Okay, you feel these in the back of your shoulders?
5.
Okay, great. Just we want to make sure, remember, 6, squeezing the shoulder blades 7, together because we're working the deltoids, 8, rear deltoids. Yeah. And then 9, just focus out in front of your shoe.
10, 5,
and
four,
tilt your head down just a little 1, bit so we keep that neck in neutral. And 2, breathe out as you come up. You feel it?
4. And 5. Release the weights. Come back up. Bring your hands to the edge of your chair for another set of dips. Working the tricep muscles. And 1, up 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 5 more. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5.
And lateral raises?
This is for the back of your shoulder. Breathe out as you lift. And 2, 3, 4, 5. 7. Remember to keep focus down towards the floor. Don't lift your head up. And extend your arms, keeping the elbows slightly bent. 2. Exhale as you lift. 4. 5. Coming up for the last set of dips. And 1. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 5 more. Up 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5.
Finishing with lateral raises.
Pick up your weights. Bring yourself to the edge of your chair. Rest your chest on your thigh. And extend your arms out to the side. 2, 3, 4, 5. Breathe out as you lift. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 5 more. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5.
Great, put the chair to one side. For what comes next, grab your mat or towel.
This is the last set of push-ups. One, and lift. Exhale as you come up. 3. Press 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 2 more, 9, and 10. Press back and stretch it out. Breathe in and exhale.
These are chest presses and flies. They're really great for arms and chest.
You can be on the floor on your back, or on a bench, or something elevated. Chest presses.
1, 10 reps. 2.
If you want to work
3,
lower, start at the level of your rib
4,
cage or just below it. If
5,
you keep the weights higher, you work the
6,
upper chest.
7, 8, 9. And 10.
Now turn the weights in for flies. Again, 10 reps. When you keep
1,
the elbows bent, you'll be working the deltoid
2,
and shoulders. You can
3,
bend the elbows slightly if you're just starting out.
4. Squeeze 5. As you lift, breathe out. Squeezing the chest together.
This gives you a big stretch through the chest.
9 and 10.
Again, chest presses.
And press up. two, three, press four, press five, six, seven, eight, nine, one more, and 10. Turn your weights.
And flies.
Out and up. Exhale as you lift, working the muscles in the chest and the arms. And six, squeeze together, up seven, and eight, and nine, and 10.
Third set, chest presses.
Up one, up two, push three, up four, squeeze up five, and six, push seven, push eight, and nine. Last one, hold it, turn the hands.
And once more flies.
Bring it out and up. Squeeze two, three, and four, five. Keep the elbows slightly bent. Squeeze together as you lift. Eight and nine, one more, and 10. Bringing it down. Six.
This position really helps you to isolate your triceps.
The last exercise of the workout are tricep extensions on your back using one weight.
Take your free hand and put it on the tricep so your arm comes across your body. This supports your elbow and keeps your arm from moving and lets you feel a tricep working.
Keeping the elbow directly over your shoulder. Exhale as you lift. Eight. Nine. Ten. Five more. Up one. Two. Three. Four. And five.
And then the other.
And lift. Two, three, four. Use your other arm to feel the tricep muscle working. Extend and lower. Eight, up nine, 10, five more. Up one, two, three, four, five.
And the first again.
And extend. Up. One. Two. Three. Four. Breathe out as you lift, squeezing the tricep. Up. Seven. Up. Eight. Nine. Ten. One. Two. Three. Four and five.
And then the other.
Bring the weight up and lower the arm. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Press eight. Press nine. 10, five more. One, two, three, four, one more, and five.
Last set. 50 more to go.
Up, one, two, focus on the muscle. Feel it in your hand. Extend and lower. Five, up six. Seven, up eight, up nine, 10, last five, squeeze, one, and two, up three, and four, last one, press five, and switch. Up one, up two, three, keep the elbow over your shoulder. Squeeze up. 6, 7, and 8. Up 9, almost there. 10, last 5. 1, press it up. 2, and 3, up 4, one more, and 5. Bring it down.
Okay, let's stretch now.
Let's get ready to cool down by bringing your knees into your chest and release the legs out, arms over your head, and stretch, lengthening the body, breathing in and exhale as you bring your knees back into your chest. Hold the stretch.
Then up to stretch your triceps.
Lift one arm up, pressing it down with your opposite hand, releasing the tricep muscles that we've worked. And on the other side, and press down. Feel the stretch in the tricep. Release it, bring one leg forward.
And now a stretch for our back and chest.
And press your arms back, lifting them up over your head, feeling the stretch through the shoulders and down the sides. Come all the way up onto your feet.
And then stand up to stretch our arms.
And lifting one straight up and one pressing down to the side. And switch. You and lift, opening the chest, stretching the muscles that we worked. Bring your arms around you.
And now, hug your body. Be sure to bring your shoulders down.
And feeling the release in the arms.
And finally, some nice deep breaths.